Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. As always, this is a special video because I will cover everything that is on sale and maybe you want to buy this week, and also the new podium vehicle. Let's see what is the podium vehicle. Ho ho ho, we have a nice hypercar. I think this car is an overload car. Let's see. Let's see which is the car in this list. Where it is? I know that car. I don't have one on my channel, so that's a great thing, because if I will not win it, I will buy one. I have to spend 2 million for you guys, but definitely I'll buy one and test it. So this is the car, the Autark, I don't know how to pronounce it really well. So this is 2 million, so I really hope you'll win it, because yeah, it's a nice hypercar in my opinion, and it will look more amazing after I will be done with it, because for sure I'll do a nice customization for this car. Also, as always, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Press that like button so you don't forget later, and you can subscribe because I always cover everything that's new, and a lot of new things will happen in the near future. The big update is coming and I will cover every vehicle that will be on that big update. There will be a lot of cars, I think, a lot of things, and I'll cover them all. So let's see what else it's on this car week, this sale. We have a whole week to buy this car that are on sale, and let's see what we have. First, a big surprise, this trucks is not a big discount, but one of my top 5 cars in this game. It's there. It's an amazing car, and definitely I will buy one. I have on my channel some nice customization of this car, but I will buy another one. This is just amazing. The Bugatti Chiron or Divo, I don't even know, to be honest. But this is very, very nice. So this is a buy that you don't want to miss. A car that you don't want to miss. Let's see what else we have on sale, if we have anything else. Okay, the Progen T20. I already have some on my channel also, and I will put a link in this video description with that, with this car. But again, a very nice car. This was one of the most expensive cars back in the days. This beautiful McLaren. Let's see if we have anything else right here. Let's move on really fast. I release at least 3 videos every day, so you will have to see. You can see a lot of things on my channel if you subscribe. That was my advertising for my channel. I have to do it because we have to reach 20k really fast. Let's see the Arena War building. No sale here. Let's see some cars from Arena War. I don't see any sale here. And no sale here. Let's go next. Maybe we will have some Benny's car that I cannot see now, but by the way, I will put everything in this video description, everything that you want to know. If you want to see, I don't know, if you want to see a car, if you want to see the bonus XP, everything, I'll put in this video description. No planes on sale. Legendary, I covered that up. Let's see some special vehicle. No sale here. Let's see the Avenger. No sale. The Mobile Operations Center. No sale. So let's see if there are any vehicles on sale here. I really want to buy that Batmobile, the Vigilante. I want a sale because that is so expensive and I don't want to pay that much. So no sale here. Let's see the super yacht. Okay, we have a big sale on the yacht, as you can see. I'll do a video with the yacht. As always, I have some more videos with my yachts, but everything, it's there as when it's a sale on the yacht, you know, I will do a video. Because a lot of you are new to my channel and don't know about that, don't know about my videos, and yeah. Now let's see here. At the Southern San Andreas Super Autos. Okay, again, the Dinka Sugoi, it's again on sale. From 1.2 to 734k. On this car, I think I have the most customization on my channel. I have a video with 400k views or something like that. A lot of views. And we will do a new one. I'm glad actually to do a new customization because I always try new things. And I want to give you so many ideas of how to make your car look. Let's see if there is something else on sale. Not that many things on sale, to be honest. The yacht, two supercars, hypercars actually, and the Dinka Sugoi until now. Let's see some businesses because we are done with the cars. This was just on sale, so it's not the case now. Let's see some businesses, clubhouses, no sale, bunkers, no sale, hangars for your planes, no sale, facility, no sale, nightclub, no sale, arcade business, no sale. So we don't have any sale here. Let's see really fast the offices, no sale. Maybe we will have some sale on the apartments. I cannot see any sale here. No sale here. I will do a video with all the cars that are on sale. So, maybe you want to see that in a few days on my channel after I'll done customizing them all. And I will do the prime cars. We have two cars on prime for on sale. The nightshade, I don't know how much it is that, and another one, I forgot what is the second car that is on sale, but I'll do the nightshade and the other car that it's on prime. On sale only for the prime users. I don't know if it's the nightshade, but it's somewhere around here. Here it is. You have a sale on this if you are a prime user. That is something that I already know. And okay, for the DR1, for this one it's on sale, 60% off on this one, and the nightshade 80% off. So if you are a prime user, you have some great discounts. Okay, as always, thank you very very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Subscribe to my channel because I post a lot of videos and I cover everything that is on sale this week, and I also play other games, not only GTA. So if you don't like other games, I don't know, you can only watch the GTA videos. And I also have a Instagram, you can follow me there. I will post also in this video description. Don't forget to hit that bell so YouTube can notify you. Tell me if you like the new podium vehicle. I think it's pretty nice. Let's see how it is when I drive it, because to be honest, I never drove this car. I really hope I will win it. I will try my luck at the Gazino Wheel today, and if not, I have to buy it for you guys. Thank you very very much, and see you really really soon today with this car. Tell me if you like the... I really want to know if you like the podium vehicle. Bye.